Mike's a slappy pappy confirmed.
I'm gonna draw him like that now. I'm gonna draw you as a slappy pappy.
Okay.
Except I can't draw. You're gonna have to do it for yourself, bud.
I can draw less.
You can draw less than I can? We gotta have a competition.
Bring it. Fight me.
Who's the shittiest artist?
Draw me IRL.
It's okay, I'm
right
here.
We can't.
Right here.
Oh shit, we can't.
Okay. I said it's okay, I'm sitting right here. The shittiest artist.
You're actually good.
Nah, man. I haven't
your
seen
art
your
actually
stuff.
Looks like something. My art looks like squiggles that don't actually cut it in squiggles.
Wait, before you go.
My doodles
want
to die.
And now I feel real bad because you're going to be mad at me.
Uh-huh.
What?
I remember where I saw that last corrosive lock.
Was it all the way back upstairs?
Yeah.
You're a bitch-ass motherfucker. You know
I
that,
just,
Mike?
I thought
it
was a real door, and then I remembered it was like that lockbox that you walked up next to.
Yo, I want you to know.
I completely forgot.
That you owe me ice cream.
Okay.
No, don't say okay to that.
Well, no, I can technically owe you ice cream.
No.
Do you like mint chocolate chip?
No.
You need to save money,
buddy. I hate mint.
Buddy.
Never mind, I can't owe you ice cream.
That's fine.
Mint's pretty
gross. Well, no, because literally I have a tiny pint. It wouldn't be a pint. That's bigger. Tiny container of mint chocolate chip in the freezer.
Yeah, so about that.
What?
I hate mint so much.
Okay.
But I appreciate the sentiment.
Same.
No, I mean, if anything, at least I know now. Like, definitely mint off the gift list.
The only mint thing I ever like is, I like Andy's mints, which I just
Those
found
are
out were Andy's
freaking
mints.
Amazing.
Yeah. Like, for the longest time, I would always say, I love the mints from Olive Garden, you know, that they give you after
Andy's
the meal.
Mints.
And I never knew those were Andy mints until last year.
Okay.
I remember
where this is good. Correctly... It's next to the door that it says locked on the other side.
Fuck.
I like those
I
mints.
The other end of that hall.
I like those mints
hall.
And the Shamrock Shakes. Those are both the only things
did
I can
you hear
eat.
What they did different this year?
What'd they do?
Shamrock Shakes are now chocolate Shamrock Shakes.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's kind of weird to me.
What the
but,
fuck?
I
oh,
mean,
that door down there.
I'm tempted to try it.
Yeah, it's still on the wall. Okay.
I thought it was locked from the other side.
No, it's right there.
Oh.
The box.
This thing?
Yes.
Yeah, you're right. I was about to kick your ass.
Thank you for not.
Holy shit.
Sweet.
We're in it now, boys. Where's the elevator?
I was just saying, you could
other way.
Nope, I'm pretty sure I can go around.
Yeah, you can.
Can you?
I was just saying, you could definitely probably stick somebody now. You got more than enough.
I don't think I can stick them to somebody.
But,
I thought that was the achievement.
Well, you could always look at it.
Yeah, we can jack. Or I can jack. While you keep
or technically, maybe you can't do that in this video. It won't count anyway, so maybe it's like you can do it after...
Nah, it should count.
Oh, no, yeah, that would make sense, because technically...
I mean, yeah, I got that one achievement in Nightmare Mode, so...
Hold on, I'll look it up.
Well, no, so yeah, that wouldn't stop it, even if this is a flashback. Huh. That's a good question.
So who's betting that she's a STARS member?
Sure.
What, Mia? I have no idea.
Because I bet she's an Umbrella agent.
What's the correct answer?
Oh, so you're saying who's betting against you?
Yeah, basically.
I don't know.
Well,
Siri, what's the correct answer?
Siri, please tell me the ending of Resident Evil 7.
Interesting question, Ian. Thanks.
It's a bitch.
Is that what
game.
She said?
Yes.
Thank you, Siri.
It's a bitch-ass game. Don't play it.
Wait, can I say something to Siri?
Sure.
You have to hit the button. Siri, sing happy birthday to Ian. Oh my god!
I don't think that.
She didn't want to sing to Ian, she said she wouldn't do a good job.
I don't think the Mike picked it up, said you wouldn't like it. Oh god.
Alright, here we go.
Savage.
No, Evie, I'm not
mad. I'm a little upset.
Evie, I'm not mad.
What did you call me?
I don't want to live at your lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mom.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me right now.
See, I don't got nothing on me, sweetheart.
I found it whenever we're ready.
Where are you, Evie?
Though I think you're done with the slappy paps.
See, that's what somebody isn't done with slappy paps thinks.
It says, kill an enemy by attaching a remote bomb to them and detonating it.
Evie, wait!
You bitch.
You bitch.
Evie, wait!
But those aren't remote bombs, are they? Or they're time bombs, I thought.
No, they are remote
bombs.
Are they?
Okay. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
No.
end. You'll be a boss at this tape.
Well, I got a feeling that you're going to have more in a second, so...
Yeah.
Bombs.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why I thought they were time bombs. Whoopsies.
Well, hey again, buddy. Don't, thanks. Oh. Why do they always have to sound so special? Ooh.
There they are.
That one's fucked up. That one's leg is fucked up.
Shit. There you go.
Nice.
I didn't get him.
You have to attach to them.
Do you?
Yeah.
I tried. Don't let me.
Oh, there you
go. I put it on the damn floor.
God damn it.
Can I pick those back up? Oh, sweet, I can. Hey, don't mind me.
What's the
shit
button to trigger it?
Square.
Square? All right.
Stop it.
All right. Now put it on him.
Alright, well, I'm dying.
Mia's a lot more whiny than Ethan.
Oh.
I guess.
Suck it up, Mia. You're fine. It's just a flesh wound. A few of them.
Oh. I guess that actually is a better blocking lens.
Okay.
Question answered.
I don't have a lot of bullets left.
Yeah.
I mean, you could. It says you have to attach it to them, but maybe not.
God damn it, Evelyn.
Heavy.
Every fucking time.
She never holds the door for you.
No, because she's a bitch.
Not a gentleman. Confirmed.
Blow open the doors.
Then one comes in from the floor. I mean, I wouldn't put it past them.
Please don't drop down here. I don't have the space to dance around you.
Bitch. Okay, well. Thanks, Siri.
I'm not excited about this. Yeah?
Hmm. That hasn't changed.
TV's upstairs.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you? Alan, where the hell are you?
Clearly not in this room.
Oh, so you can give yourself a machine gun.
Maybe.
No, I don't think it's that. Because none of the other items are in there.
Oh, that's true.
Also, I would like to keep that for this video.
Well, I mean, this is the past. Maybe you can, like,
I'm sure I'll find
future
one.
That's also true.
You should put something in just as a test.
I mean, I could put the supplements in there.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Because you can't do nothing with them right now, at least.
Do you know how many you have in the box now?
Nope.
Okay.
I don't think I have... I think I have two, so...
Probably put the acid in there, too, unless you think you need the acid.
This? I'll keep that.
Okay.
I would put the serum in there, but that would kind of fuck up continuity.
That'd be a time paradox. Maybe. No. Yes. No.
I mean, they're universal chests. Maybe you have to elevator again.
Oh. There was another one on this floor, too.
Yeah, I missed that one.
Let me guess. More bombs? Yes.
Sweet.
Please. I need healing. God damn it. I sound like Genji.
But bombs are
healing. I need
healing. That door or not? Hello.
Hi, buddy.
He's a friend. Very
fuck out of my way.
Very touchy friend. Very touchy friend.
Think he's dead.
Fucker.
Gotta know your personal space, buddy. sure you can't heal yourself with that machine gun ammo?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know. It seemed weirder. Don't know what that was.
Oh, you know what? I know where to go.
Doesest thou if...
Good call.
Heyo. And this is where...
Yeah, she's upstairs.
Huh.
I bamboozled myself. Never mind, she's probably in here.
Deja vu. Hey, there's a tape here.
Hey, there's a door there.
We can watch the tape in the tape.
I don't trust Alan yet.
Probably a good call.
Shit. I gotta trust Alan.
How did you get here?
I don't even know,
she's
man.
Out of control. Without the treatment, she's deteriorating.
She trusts him.
Evie,
Evie,
Evie.
Alan,
I
listen.
Didn't
even call you that.
She's trying to take
control.
She has to.
You asked for this. Man, I don't know what's
going to
happen, but...
Nope,
he's
gonna
explode.
Oh god, he's becoming
molten.
Okay.
Stop. Right now.
It's better, I guess.
They gotta explain how she can do that?
Oh, look, I mean, eventually.
Just say, wow, it's so immersive. If you watched his watch, you actually watched him fucking die.
Yeah.
Hi, Eva.
Hmm.
And then it crashed into the bayou. Oh, not yet. That's gross, though.
Well, you're still here.
I was gonna say, please don't have her puke on screen. That's just gonna kill the movie.
He just did.
I know, but he was dying. You have to sit here and look at her. With her face. Bless you.
Bless you.
Thanks.
Anything good? Damn it. Oh, shit. There's a door.
Just make sure I still got my shit.
Yep.
Oh.
Is this when I sent a video to Ethan?
I think so. I think it came full circle.
That looks about right. Yep.
Yeah.
You were right. I did lie. I shouldn't have. Stay away. Stay. Forget that you ever knew me.
Too late.
Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life. Have a good life.
Aren't you gonna send that to him?
I guess she did. Just really badly. I'll send it later. I'll send it tomorrow.
This bitch.
Ooh.
All right, I guess you just exploded that man on me. I don't know what I expected. Oh, Jesus. I don't know what kind of horror game this is trying to be, but it's like all of them at once.
It's still going.
You want me to live, but you're about to fucking kill me. It's the Baker family motto.
Yeah? What's the difference?
That was definitely a tanker.
I don't know what
Holy
makes
shit.
You say that.
That's definitely a cruise ship. I have no clue what you're talking about.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Look at Mia.
Where's the camera?
A good question. Where's the camera in any of these?
Judging by the position of the sun and the moon, probably at the bottom of the ocean right now.
Get your llamas with hats bullshit out of my life.
You know they finished that series?
I'm not shocked.
Wow.
12 parts.
Wow.
I only think I saw up to 5.
So did I.
We need to watch more of that. I think I only saw 3 of them.
Was there an achievement for doing something in there?
I don't know, because nothing plink.
You died.
The achievement is to do the sticky bomb thing, because it's the only time you get sticky bombs. I'm going to fucking kill a man.
I was really surprised that, yeah, you couldn't stick it to him.
Yeah,
right,
that
there.
Guy was being a fucking bitch.
There's got to be a way to. It just wasn't working.
I mean, clearly, it said when you couldn't do it on the surface, there was a cannot do symbol. But otherwise, it was open when you could, and I'm pretty sure it stayed open while you were over them or something. I don't know.
Just didn't.
They were just moving around a lot too.
Who knows?
They are squirmy little fuckers. Mm-hmm.
That's what the internet's for—to get trophies later on.
Yeah, it's fair.
Yeah.
What I always do.
Down.
PSTrophies.com. A good site.
Down.
Do you know about that one?
Nope. I'm not usually a trophy hunter.
Oh, okay.
Alex is.
I'll tell her about that.
Retired.
Achievement hunter.
I mean, that's a group.
I know. That's what they do.
Yes,
oh, God.
Hello.
All right.
Oh, yeah, you're behind me. What does that entail?
Family. We will never be a family. We will never be a family.
All right,
not
I don't
it?
Know why you tried to piss off the little girl, but here we are.
With the supernatural
in
powers.
The thicket of it.
Oh,
oh,
hey,
you were just
this
here.
Area from, like, now 3 years later. Oh, good. We have to do this.
Mm.
If it could be helped, I don't like this.
Okay, so she can pull an elevator door open, but she cannot hit boxes.
Yeah, right? I can't punch a fucking box.
Nope.
Oh, there's stuff in that stuff now.
Destroy content. I'm not good at this. Laptop's gone.
I would have been surprised as fuck if the laptop.
Oh,
wait,
was it
on
the floor? Yeah.
Holy
yep.
shit.
Make another video!
Mia, what the fuck made you think that was gonna work without sending the actual fucking video out?
No, she sent it, but...
Oh.
Where the fuck is my machine gun?
I was just about to say in the cabinet, but I guess not.
I could make bullets, but I'd much rather make you.
Maybe it's
stuff.
Hidden in the laptop.
Actually, I don't have any.
You'll be fucked. If they're like, you should have left it in the trunk.
Yeah.
Kick myself.
You wanted a machine gun? Should have saved it. I don't know what you were thinking.
Shit. Why is that corroded again?
A good question.
I think I have to reevaluate what corrosion means. It's been 3 years. Just because I uncorroded it a little bit ago doesn't mean it's currently uncorroded.
She also has amazing powders.
Powders.
She has garlic salt.
paprika,
garlic,
pepper,
oh, yeah,
crushed onion. Red pepper. It's not a good time for anybody.
Hello.
Mario.
Get your Luigi's Mansion shit out of my life.
Fine. Yeah, then.
Oh, holy shit! Is this actually the what's it called?
Captain Equitas.
Yes, but also no.
No, it's not. It's
the
control
front
room.
Of the boat, idiots.
Control room.
Oh my
god. Oh my
god,
a remote bomb.
We're in it now, boys.
Alright.
A good time.
Let's do this shit.
There you go, thank you. You
right, let's stop copying other people.
You know what'd still be nice?
Yeah.
More gun.
More gun? Yeah.
They'll
I mean, I could make more bullets.
That is true.
Look at
but
this,
I made healing instead, actually.
Strangely lit door.
Do you guys think I run through doors a little too fast?
Yeah. Little. Just a tad. Tad bit. Tad small bit. Eensy teensy tad small bit.
There's the elevator.
I'm just waiting for a response at this point.
I don't give a shit anymore. I wouldn't recommend that jump.
Probably
not. I also would not.
But hey, it's there if you want it. Is that the door you can tell? Cabin.
Save spot.
Oh, fuck me.
Please? No?
Is it not a safe spot? Lug wrench.
The fuck is a lug wrench for?
That's how I'm gonna open. What? Are you kidding me?
No, I need the key.
Do you not know what a lug wrench is?
I know what it is.
I've never heard of it.
Need it for? Because I might have missed that part. Or just not.
Don't recommend that jump. Does the jump.
Oh.
Neat. I legitimately thought you were joking.
Well, it didn't look like a lug nut.
Makes sense.
Can we go in?
Oh. Yeah, please. Okay, I guess.
Who cares about ladders? Ladders are for noobs. Are you a noob, Mia?
Hmm.
Hmm. Probably some pappies.
Hey, look. Your knife.
Sweet.
Okay, this is all coming together a little better. Just a little. Oh.
That's,
Hi?
I don't... What's going on? Is
it
he
looks
just
armless?
He is, but okay.
Come on,
so
we put a fucking
you.
Bomb
Got
on
it.
Him. Come on, team. Ass-tastic.
Pretty trash.
I was behind him.
I know, and then he turned around for some reason.
It's fucking bullshit. Are you looking it up?
Yeah, maybe there's more to it.
Maybe.
Excellent. Alright, that should have exploded!
Probably.
Lacus.
Oh. Cool, you unlocked that door. Now you can get to all floors again.
Neat. I'm gonna look around first.
I would.
Oh, you can only put it on them when they do that charge thing and you're on the ground. You have to place it on them
oh,
while you're
so
on the ground.
Oh, so if they're putting me, like if they have me pinned to the ground?
Yeah.
That's dumb, but okay.
I mean, if the chance arises, you know at least.
Yeah.
Oh god, a puzzle.
Oh, somebody else is saying you don't have to plant it on their body, you just have to kill them with it.
Oh.
So I guess try that.
That would make more sense.
I mean, the trophy description literally says put it on them and kill them.
Yeah.
But
this was a stupid-ass puzzle.
And then somebody else said to him, you must be very lucky I did that about 10 times.
Good shit.
No trophy. Oh. Well, we can try it. We have enough.
That herb was growing in the couch.
That's pretty funny.
Herb.
Well, now you know what to do for those guys, at least.
Yeah, get pounced.
So what's in the kitchen with Dinah?
That guy.
I like how I went kind of melodic for that, actually.
It's Jeremiah.
So what, you just plant it on the floor and hope they walk on it and kablooey?
Well, I mean, they're remote bombs. So just
square, right?
You'll get there eventually. You
Holy
did
shit.
It!
Holy
shit! The trophy?
Nope.
Alright. So that guy was lying, so it's gotta be the ground thingy.
That's fine.
I mean,
I wanted to kill that guy anyway,
yeah,
so
might as well test it. With
yeah.
The ungodly amount of bombs you have in your hand anyway.
I have one more.
Oh.
I didn't get all my bombs.
No, that is correct. I'm sorry, I'm thinking about the flashback where you kept getting bomb upon bomb upon bomb.
Where are you supposed to go now?
I don't know, dude. I'm just winging it.
Ooh, excuse me.
Oh, neat. This is open.
That's new. Alright. We got a lead.
We'll come here later. I haven't found my machine gun yet.
Fair enough.
You did.
Yeah,
you
need
to
the
find
key.
A lockpick.
For a lockpick, yeah. Apparently, only the guys with two arms can pin you down.
Well, here's one.
I don't know how you, like, make them do it, but...
Well, they charge at you.
Yeah,
that's
but...
the attack.
But I don't know if there's a way to, like...
Usually you shoot at their head and it makes them mad.
That or you're just further away from them.
That too.
Keep your distance and allow it to charge at you and grab you.
Right.
About it.
Let me get him out in the hallway.
Is he gonna fall? Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Oh, is he gonna... There he goes! Should work now.
Alright, get the fuck out of there.
Ooh, square it up.
Bitch.
Yeah!
That's a spicy meatball.
We did it, boys. The only reason I'm playing this game.
We are saved as a deity.
God damn it, Ian.
Gotta keep it thematic.
There's just some cool shit here. Oh, there was something.
It's down here.
What was it?
Okay.
Chem
fluid?
Strong chem fluid.
Yeah.
Key.
So I can make bullets.
Key.
And bomb.
For his locker.
Neat.
So now you can get your machine gun.
Machine gun.
Machine gun.
Machine.
What do you think? Bullets?
Nug.
Bullets or wait until I get some healing items.
Healing items.
Wait. Yeah, I'll just wait.
Well, if you pretty much know the path back down without getting hurt too much, should be good. Well, path down or up, though, would be up, right?
I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't fucking remember.
Oh, this is a save point. And there's something else on the floor.
Yep, but I want to save it first.
No, I would rather save.
How close am I to the end of this game?
A good question. Do you know, Mike?
Enough.
Yes. Can I finish it tonight within the next hour?
Yes.
How much would she have to screw up for that to not be possible?
Pretty bad.
Okay.
So, basically what I've been doing.
Yes.
Well.
You didn't have to be a bitch and throw me under a bus.
Okay.
Mike, stand up for yourself.
I started it.
I don't even know what happened.
No, it's fine, Mike.
You're fine, Mike. Don't worry about it. Ian and I are bad people. Yeah. All right, I'm a bad person.
I was going to say no, Ian's a bad person.
Oh, damn, dude.
I mean, you're cool in my book. You're actually offering me safe haven from my family and to fucking live here at some point.
Screw
yeah,
the bus.
If we can still live here.
Screw the bus. I'll throw you under a train if I have to.
There's no confirmation yet, my friend.
I know. And it's a bitch, but...
Was it all the way up here?
No,
I'd offer space, but there's absolutely no space
up
at my house.
Go around the corner. It's right there. Oh, well.
Wait, where are you looking for?
Minute.
What are you looking for?
Fuck?
That one door?
Yeah, with the key.
Oh, no,
Oh, hi!
Where'd you come from?
I'm just saying, if that was him dead or the other
yeah.
Fuck me.
Oh.
Oh, he did.
There goes...
He did indeed fuck
Mia.
Me. This is what I was talking about. These are the shenanigans of not getting done within the hour. I have bullets, I just don't want to use them.
That's understandable.
I could have just not fought him.
That too.
I want to make a prediction.
Where is the captain's place? Jess, you have a map.
Oh, hey, look.
Use the map.
It changed since the last time you
did. Well, yeah, because Blackus isn't a thing anymore.
Yeah.
We never killed him, he just isn't here.
He fled.
We'll have time. Don't worry.
No, don't you remember? He got out of that chair so damn fast it spun. He went.
Oh yeah, he probably just
he
ran away.
Sonic on that.
He went to steal someone.
The Chaos Emeralds.
God damn it! That's not what I meant. Never mind.
So
I'll tell you not on the stream.
So he became Eggman.
Shut the fuck up.
Eggman's assistant. Dorkly.
Oh, right. That's why. Yes, you have to go all the way back up.
Yep.
Because that is only floor two.
Da 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 da. Da.
I
don't
want to
get copyright.
I guess I can't look at my map while I'm on there.
Why not?
I didn't make the rules.
What a dork! Come on,
wait.
Mia.
Yeah, it's all the way up.
Didn't you unlock that one door now, and just the whole stairwell is open?
Yeah, but I'm already here.
Fair enough.
Like you're not wrong. But it would be just extra steps.
Okay.
That's like, I have an elevator key, but I'm at the stairs, but I'm gonna go to the elevator because I have the elevator key.
Right. Boobity doobity.
But maybe you need the elevator key for later.
No, I...
Maybe there's another elevator.
Ian, I was making an analogy.
I know.
Why are you being a bitch?
Because I wanted to ruin it. Ruin. You can't pick it up.
Oh, another remote bomb.
Nice.
I hear noises.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
You think he'd be right behind you.
See, well, Resident Evil makes you think that, and then you're fucking wrong.
I have 0, 1, and 4 all on the GameCube, and I partially want to try it. I think I also have 3, actually.
Is that the football helmet? Oh, it's a globe. I'm really? Sorry, it has to be relevant! It's not my fault.
It is!
So now where do we gotta go?
Oh, that man tried his best.
He tried it his best. Wait, are those fucking windshield wipers? Oh, wait, yeah, they do actually need windshield wipers on the windows.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it does fucking rain.
It rains on the sea, believe it or not. Yo-ho-ho. You got to watch more One Piece to understand this
Don't
stuff.
Don't do this
yeah,
to me.
Yeah, yeah.
No!
Know what I'm going to not be doing tonight?
Dreaming.
Dreaming.
Oh.
I mean, sleeping too, but dreaming.
What the shit?
What? It was just, I couldn't do anything with it.
Do those not blow up?
I'm not gonna fucking blow them up.
Fair enough.
I'm already bleeding.
Blow what up?
That is also the true one.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Now where to go?
I'm glad you just let me say shit like that.
They're promoting Fire Emblem.
What?
It said F-E on it.
I hate you.
Oh, I don't know what else it could be.
Well, I guess it'd have to be that door that one fucker was guarding, I'm assuming. Because, you know, video games only tell me to go in places that...
There's a
I
shower
need to find
room?
A fuse? I thought I had a fuse.
No, you thought you needed to use a corrosive. Because there's a door on your map that said something about... Yeah, I think that's a corrosive symbol. Yeah, which way is it? I don't even fucking know. Boogity boogity. Oh, another save point.
Yeah, I was like, we should probably save it since we just got that nice gun.
Yeah. Gun does kind of make a difference.
Fantastic.
Did I tell you guys there was a spider in the corner of my work yesterday?
No.
Yes.
I was by myself. I already told you. And I was like, all right, it's just a tiny little house spider. That's fine. He crawled out a little bit more. He had a giant butt, and I'm like, abort mission.
Abort mission.
I was alone for 3 hours with this spider.
So it went from, okay, it's not that big. It's fine. Scuttles. Jesus fucking Christ. Somebody kill it.
Why the store a mess? There was a spider.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what that symbol meant, right?
Yeah, yeah.
How many? Just one.
Yeah, wasn't that the door the other fucker is guarding?
I think it is.
Because he sure got up out the floor to tell you, like, hey, no, this is mine.
Like, nah,
bro. Sure did tell me.
You know, with a giant fucking thing to the face.
Like, hey, bud.
Yep, that's that door there. And he's going to be fucking ready.
Maybe.
So at least you can be ready now.
Alright, I don't know why I tried to use my 2 bullets.
He's gone.
Better safe than sorry.
No, that's very true as well.
But save ammo.
Nah.
Please. Jasper.
Nah.
Please.
Nah.
Funny enough, aside from building your handgun ammo, I'm sure you're gonna find more machine gun ammo.
Hey, this is where stuff happened.
Which stuff?
Oh. You don't remember stuff happening? Because stuff happened.
Door. This is the end of the video.
Door does not door. Wow, she fucked this place up.
Yeah, you don't remember being thrown out the...
I remember.
Kinda got exploded.
What is it?
Good question.
Oh, nothing.
It's just a thing. Shower room, I take it.
Probably.
Hey, look, occupado.
What?
I said that one's perfectly fine and closed. I said occupado. Occupied.
Evelyn, you in there?
Chem fluid and strong chem fluid. Holy oh.
Can a guy get some privacy?
Did you make that noise or was that another clunk from somewhere?
No, that wasn't her. Alright.
It's a big guy.
Okay.
It's a big.
Fatty McFatty head fat.
Are you fucking serious?
We can get this, right? We got time?
Probably.
Where is he?
He's, like, stuck behind a wall, probably.
I hear him.
Ooh, he behind you. There he is. It hurt you when he just
blood is nasty, too.
Yeah, didn't know that. Okay.
Yeah, so you probably want to keep some distance from those folks.
Ooh, it's time to run.
Oh,
jeez.
He's
fast.
He's fast for a bit.
Ha! 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 Like, leaned over for it.
Man, that's actually a pretty good stun.
Good.
Fucker. I lost all my bombs. And I'm almost out of bullets.
That other one didn't blow. Oh, maybe it did.
Yeah, they all blow. I did. You push.
Alright.
There's a locker. What was that?
Corrosive. Not what I need.
Not healing, which would be fucking amazing right now. Oh.
Thanks.
Okay. Was there anything else that way that he cornered you, or probably not?
Oh, this way?
No. What? No. 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 The other way that you didn't go.
What do you mean the other way? I came from that way.
Oh, I thought you
yeah.
came
what?
From that
no,
way.
I came
okay,
from the other
never
way.
Mind.
I mean, now you should be able to use an elevator, but that's.
There's a bomb. Isn't that a bomb?
It is a bomb.
Yeah.
I can't open the door anyway.
Ian.
Thanks, dude.
Yay.
Oh, you know what that is? That's the door on the opposite side that you tried to open from that way, too.
Hmm.
Back to the elevator.
No. You should reenact the video.
What, fling yourself out?
Yes.
I thought about it.
Oh, if only you had a lockpick.
Is that not how that works?
Hit it with power.
That sucks.
I'm sure you could pick it with a bullet.
I mean, we haven't tried yet, that's fair. But it only makes me wonder, where the hell would a lockpick be?
Can't you pick it with a gun? Technically? I don't know about you, but in Uncharted, when you shoot a padlock, it just breaks.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
Does it? I wasn't sure if that actually made sense.
Well, it matters on the brand of padlock,
that.
Apparently.
Yeah, it does. It really depends
if
on the padlock.
If it's a cheap padlock, it's fucking
I just
toast.
Feel like it would ricochet off.
Oh, it will.
If it's a good one.
If it's like a master lock, that shit is not coming off.
All
right. Even with a good pair of bolt cutters,
I'm
not
an expert on guns.
You're
not
where a
did
gun
you
expert?
Have to put the cable
no.
again? Oh, in the elevator, right?
Not in the elevator, but upstairs.
Oh.
This thing, actually. Thought I was on a different floor. No?
No.
Oh, I thought so. Alright, I don't remember where it goes.
I don't really remember either.
Repair the elevator. Yeah, you're right. I'm fucking stupid. Don't fucking talk to me. No, please don't do this. What?
Now you need a fuse. Is there a hint for the fuse?
Oh, I know the hint for the fuse.
We got one in the demo. Or not in the demo, but in the tape.
Right. What was it?
A good question.
Oh, I was gonna say,
check all the floors.
Well, I was gonna start from the top, so... Did everything in there?
There's something in the control room.
Yeah, there is something in the control room.
And in security, I think. Unless
but that's a safe.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it looks like, it still looks like whatever it is in the control room.
Alright.
So is that back up on
upstairs?
Three?
Yep.
Weird, because we were just there.
Where the fuck am I going?
I don't know.
Don't even shush.
Don't even comma shush or don't even shush?
Don't even comma shush.
Okay.
Sorry. Didn't enunciate this the comma enough.
Yeah, you gotta start doing that, man.
Yeah.
Guile same? Why?
Oh no, it just stuck in my head.
I was really hoping you'd say because it goes with everything.
Oh, right, control room is like the control room.
Generally.
You know, I've had enough of your sass.
No, you haven't.
I know. Okay, so something
you
in
need
here.
More. Now I have Guile Sting stuck in my head.
Oh, god damn
it,
what's it's
this?
That.
Hmm.
Yeah, alright.
I didn't think that. But it also means there's a lockpick around here somewhere.
Supposedly
usually.
Two of them, because that one door was locked.
Well, no, the other one had a key, which she got.
I thought the symbol on the map said that it had a lockpick.
Which one?
There was a door, like... Okay.
I heard a noise.
So did I.
Anyway.
That.
Oh.
Recreation room.
Go back.
That's a corrosion one.
Corrosion.
Oh,
okay.
Okay, so we need to get in
floor
there
one.
Anyway. What floor was it?
Floor one.
Cool.
Way to go, Ian.
Good
high
job,
five yourself.
You're probably,
you already
did
it.
You probably take the flight of stairs down there now.
I don't know. I feel like jumping is much more fun.
I wish I could do that one hand clap that Rob can do, but...
No, it's gross. I hate when he does that.
Sorry.
Can you crouch down there? Yes.
Yeah, but I don't really like the idea.
No?
Here we go.
Yeah, you
can.
Have you even been down here yet?
Nope.
All right.
Well, you did on your way in, but you had like
yeah.
little to nothing. Now you can defend yourself.
Suck it.
Man, you're gonna fucking yeah. A little bit.
The spider paps. Man, he dodged that.
I thought he was done.
Yeah, spider paps still
oh,
got.
Oh shit.
Took the headshot though.
Ooh.
Oh my god, they both did.
Got him.
Nice.
Holy shit. Oh, I got scared for a second.
Well, it's probably because I blow through these doors.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. A thing.
That poor captain.
Captain, my captain.
Hmm.
Incredible.
Right, go ahead and go fuck ourselves.
I feel out of the loop not being able to say that.
Well, don't be too jealous, because it's not that fun to say.
Go fudge ourselves.
There you go.
I mean, I've fudged myself plenty.
I don't think that's what you think it means.
What?
Nothing.
I'm thinking poop.
Ah.
Nice.
Did I really
holy
need that?
Shit.
This point in the game?
Probably maybe.
Hella.
It always helps. Just take it. So, like, why does Mia have the same amount of inventory space as Ethan? Like, did he just, she just steal the backpack?
Because they love each other.
Alright.
Remote bombs. But, where's the lockpick?
Hey man, there was no guarantee there'd be one in here.
That is also very true.
It was just a room I saw.
No, it's a good thing you did. It's better than nothing.
Tears.
Well, you know what that makes me wonder?
You realize it's possible the fuse isn't in there, right?
You know, I was gonna say, you know what that makes me wonder? Probably in one of these other rooms down here because
could be.
You just couldn't get into some rooms because all those slappy pappies everywhere. Slap tappy pappies.
Yeah, now they're gone. You can save
not
them
all of them
are. So it's good.
That's
well, I mean, they might as well be.
Okay,
save
this
room.
Looks familiar.
Yep.
Hey, look, another save point. Which probably isn't a bad idea. Actually, if I'm looking at this, there's like a save point on every floor, which is helpful.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Because progress is progress.
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 What time is it, by the way?
10:19. Sorry.
10:19. No, you're fine. You're correct.
Sorry,
Ian. I'm not mad enough.
Well, no, Ian wanted to leave at 10.
Oh.
Nah,
sorry,
it's fine.
Ian.
If we're... How much time... If she did this perfectly, which, I mean, woman, blind.
Ouch.
It's blind.
Well, yeah, but
If she did this perfectly, how much time would there be left?
From here?
Yes.
Bearing on if she does absolutely, absolutely perfectly, it's probably going to end up being...
Are you fucking kidding me? Whatever. I got the fuse.
Or like, if it's easier, what's your predicted time?
Predicted time?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, one of those books. Anyway, sorry. Distracting. I'm going to say minimum should probably be finished by, like, maybe 10:40 something.
We're that close.
Okay.
Sort of. Again, it really matters on if you get through these next parts.
Well, I found the fuse.
Well, I mean, in general, like, after this part.
That's about
stuff.
20 minutes. So.
Again, that's a minimum. If, like you said, she does everything perfect.
All right.
Was the Darnie put that in there?
If not, I can see just before 11, at 11, or a little after 11.
Because, like, I want us to be able to finish this.
Told you I found the damn fuse.
Now, where did you go?
Did you, by chance, find the fuse?
I just realized. The answer would be S2, because you couldn't get down there, right?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Evelyn.
Bitch ass motherfucker. Get in the damn thing, Mia. That's where I was in the video.
Here we go.
Left hand. That was fast. Great.
Waiting. Who's waiting? Ethan?
Maybe. Because, like, I feel like Ethan's not dead.
Nah.
Why would Ethan be dead? Why would the main character be dead?
Sometimes people try to pull twists like that. I don't know.
Cap twist.
Capcom killed off their other main character, the blue guy?
No, they're just keeping him in a suffering limbo until they need him again.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, being Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite, as well as this new Saturday morning cartoon, which looks like total a joke.
It's by the same guys as Ben 10, so, like, I want to give it a chance.
Yeah.
It could be good, but, like, the art style, the art direction was just kind of...
Honestly.
Oh, yeah, it's doing that.
No. God damn it. I pulled out the wrong weapon and fucking died.
Damn.
I wish you could have just thrown it at him. Like, it wouldn't explode, just...
Just whipped it at him. I don't know why you can't throw the bomb.
I still thought it was funny that you actually can put it in their fucking disgusting mouths to blow up their head. Which is great.
I mean, Doom Guy does it.
That is... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I mean, I guess me and Ethan aren't Doom Guy, but...
I mean, there's a very big difference, man.
Yeah, they're just... It's just kind of a messed up married couple. Relationship issues. It's a bug game.
No, I know. Who put a pop?
Huh.
Man, they really have no help.
I also was
so dramatic. Like, jeez. What are you, me? Ooh, them bombs. Okay, it's getting...
louder.
Hold on, there's a way I didn't go.
Yes.
I wasn't sure if you did or not.
Wait, oh thank god. And more bombs!
Good.
Why am I not surprised?
Guess we're gonna need those.
You know what I'm struck with right now? I didn't get all the coins. And I didn't get all the damn Mr. Everywheres.
That's what second playthroughs are for.
You're right.
Oh, hi, buddy.
I almost got spooked by your shadow.
Yeah, I got more scared of a shadow.
Come on,
buddy, walk
on over.
Ooh,
wham.
Just
in
case.
I think he's okay? Yeah, he's done. Grabs
at least
you with
can
the claw.
Grab him back and disarm him. That's good. That's good design.
Yeah.
Oh boy, he sounds mad.
He's a common.
Oh, he is.
Taking his time.
Ooh, nice stun.
Didn't realize it was a fat guy.
Yeah. As soon as I heard the squishing.
You can have that.
How many more do you have? I mean, don't check now, but...
I got four.
All right. You had one job.
Ouch.
Good.
Okay. I just don't want to waste all my bullets on those guys, because they take a shit ton of bullets.
Pretty sure that's what the bombs are for, actually.
Okay. It might be. Nice. A good find.
Oh, his blowing up body exploded back up. Who's making that noise?
Me.
Yeah. She's a lot more vocal than... Yeah. Nice. She's a lot more vocal than Ethan.
Yes, I know. It's kind of off-putting, actually.
Yeah. You get so used to the silence with Ethan.
Yeah.
Just like, psh, dying, arm cut off, psh. Whatever, man. It's a flesh wound. It'll grow back. I think that's just the music? Quote unquote. There she is.
Ethan?
I do believe.
Ethan.
There's that big nose. It's gotta be.
Don't be like that. It's a defining characteristic.
Said it at the beginning, and I'll say it again.
Full circle.
Full circle.
Ethan.
Oh, God.
I disagree. I think Lucas was always a killer.
Lucas has always been
a
killer. Zoe really doesn't want to talk to you now.
Now.
What did she do to you? She infected us with a gift. That's what she comes. That's what she comes. I found us in our tank. They busted our tank.
Are we gonna talk about the fact that there's no way any of us are talking right now because we're all fucking dead? I definitely know you're dead.
Nah.
Are you not dead?
They're all fine. What?
Where's Lacus? Where the fuck did Lucas go?
He fled.
Okay, that's not an answer.
Yeah, but that's literally what he did.
I mean, does it ever actually explain it? Maybe it's an end credit scene. We'll find out. You're in a thingy.
I'm in a cocoon.
Yep.
Blurry cocoon. My name is Ethan. And I almost said Ethan Mars. My name is Ethan Winters. Babe. Sorry that I didn't save you back there. No.
Oh, man.
Damn it, she's got all the weapons!
Oh, man.
Why do I gotta go back to being the fuck? Oh, shit.
I don't know why you thought that was.
Shit, man. Ooh. I have the serum. That's all I got.
Ah, half-life it up. That is the main weapon, right? I think. Go to a better lit area. Please.
It's the first part of the game again. No. You cannot stab through my hand again. I don't have Jesus juice. Oh.
She's gone through worse. She'll be fine.
Yeah, but Evelyn doesn't care about her now, so she'll actually live and die. Oh, yeah,
yeah,
she's fucked.
Ah.
No. Can I have your stuff? Mia, wait, can I have your stuff? Mia, where's your inventory, Mia? I've never liked Mia. I have not liked her from the beginning of the game, and I'm not on her side now. Motherfucker.
So rude.
Because still, according to the game, you made the wrong choice. Like, for God forbid, Capcom wants you to play to their canon.
Shut up. Don't Last of Us me.
I don't understand.
I'm not going to elaborate.
Okay.
It's all. I didn't do anything. I was a stay-at-home dad.
It's mainly
Mia's fault. I wanted to write stories. I have no clue what Ethan's story is. We're just going to make something up. All
right.
He was a stay-at-home dad who was also trying to make comics for kids. And they were looking to adopt.
He was the owner of Tumblr?
No, he's not the owner of Tumblr.
Reddit. DeviantArt?
I've seen the dude who made Tumblr.
Oh yeah, that guy like got married to one of the tennis players, right?
I don't fucking know. All I know is he sold Tumblr.
Gator time?
Wait, Tumblr? I'm talking about the Reddit guy.
I don't know shit about that guy.
I think there was something important that was like...
Who cares, dude? They're doing a good job in their lives, and I'm sitting here playing Resident Evil 7 on this couch in a house I barely live in.
Oh, those are all dead fish. Cool.
Yeah, they sure are. Are you sinking, or...?
Yeah, I'm sinking.
Ah.
I don't like this.
No, I don't either.
Why is this repeat this full circle? It's the beginning of the game again.
This is the first house?
No, it just feels like it.
Yeah.
Using a lot of repetition.
I like it.
Because it's supposed to unnerve you into uncanny valley. Like, I've been through this before, but at the same time, this is brand new. Oh, shit. I think there was something down there at the bottom of that thing, too.
Was there?
Shelf.
Oh, hey.
A couple things at the shelf.
Claps and patterns and knives.
I can't believe they called him Old Man Stan. That's just an unfortunate name.
That was his full name, too.
Oh, look, a ham radio. That's probably important exposition, right?
It's pretty good for your sandwich.
Oh, hey, that was in the demo.
Was it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Oh damn, do you have any cords?